Hi, welcome to your channel 87 News. I'm your host, Squish Moish.
I'm Savannah Smiles.
And this is your weekly Raider Vision News. Monday, October 30th, the AB volleyball teams will play at home versus Harvey Wells County starting at 5:30. This will be Parents' Night. Tuesday, October 31st, there will be the ASVAB test for the juniors, I believe.
On Tuesday, it is Halloween, so make sure you wear all your costumes, go to a couple haunted houses, get some candy.
Wednesday, November 1st, the 10th grade will go to the Northern Valley Expo in Grand Forks. I don't know what that is.
Exposition.
Career
is that
fair.
A career fair that we went to?
Okay, it's a career fair.
Where you got your...
Thursday, November 2nd, the volleyball team will play in a region playing game. Time to be announced. The one act play will have the regional competition in rugby.
And now for the joke of the day. Why do skeletons have a low self-esteem?
Why?
Guess.
I don't know.
They have no body to love. You know, just bones, you know? No body.
Thanks for watching this week's Raider Vision News.
Has anybody put their mouth on the straw?
I love those two
greens.
They're
hot. I was going to zoom in on that, but it looked awful.
It's awful human.
It's
okay.
You got dog face.
We got knees and toes, eyes and ears and ankles and mouths.
What?
Head.
What?
Toes.
What?
Is
what?
That how
ankles and mouths.
Yeah. It looks pretty.
I like your dudettes, Colton.
Then adjust it.
Shut up.
Wait.
Hi, welcome to...
I'm your host.
Okay.
Squishy Malaysi.
Shut up. I want to start with the finger in your mouth. All right.
Okay. I don't get no sleep because of y'all. Y'all get no sleep because of me. Okay. Seriously, I'm good now.
Okay. It requires you to stop talking. Do you know that?
Impossible.
Thanks. What is that? What is that? Wait, it's...
Already blew his shot.
He's just showing our classes stupid.
All videos do that.
Yeah.
Turn off the ice.
Cause as soon as the sun comes up, I cut them all loose and work's my excuse. But the truth is I can't open up. And you don't wanna be high like me. Never really know why like me.
Throw some salt in there.
Michelle!
No!
You don't wanna ride the bus like this. Never know who to trust like this. You don't wanna be stuck up on that stage singing. Stuck up on that stage singing. Oh.
Yeah, my arm is smaller than his though.
Stop twirling.
No!
All I know are sad songs. Sad songs.
Are you dying?
Yeah, I think I am.
You're really dying? So was that a wise choice to do that to you?
No. Never again.
Sam, would you do this again?
No. Don't try this at home, children.
It's
painful.
See who they like better.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know all of your names, so do you want to go around and tell me?
Yeah.
We'll start with you. Drew?
Xavier. Thomas.
Jamie.
Ty.
Monkey.
Kira.
This one's Shelby.
Emmy.
Laura.
Levi.
Anthony.
Alrighty. Okay, so, yes.
My monkey's name is Pinky.
Really? Okay, I'll remember that, okay? Okay, first.
Me, Laura,
Chiki, Lena. Okay, third graders, let's go on story time.
Okay,
they have
first,
stuff for you to do.
Everybody stand up. We're gonna do some exercises,
oh my
okay?
God.
Okay, ready? We're gonna do jumping jacks. Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now we're gonna do this. Ready? Knee to elbow. Anything else?
Thank you.
You're
welcome. Hi, dolls. Hi, dolls. Who? Is that
house?
I got Christmas colors.
Okay, now I'm done.
Let me see
one. Just hold on. You can eat them at the end, okay?
Yay.
Okay,
I can
who didn't get
colors.
One?
Right
here?
I still have like a...
Who has an orange one? You guys are going to tell me what your favorite game is. What's your favorite game?
Minecraft.
Oh, I like Minecraft. Ooh.
Minecraft?
I love
Minecraft.
I would have
what's
to
he doing? Think.
Okay, I'm pretty much don't have a favorite game, but if...
If
but,
you did pick one, which one?
Okay, I picked WWE.
Okay.
I would do Minecraft.
Okay. Anybody else have an orange one?
No.
No? Okay. How many have green? All right, you guys are going to tell me how many pets you have.
I used to have two. I have three.
Yep.
My mom has two, both brothers, big dogs. My grandma has one dog, Dottie, which is a sister of my dog. And my dog is white and his name is Olaf.
Oh, nice. Anybody else?
All the different homes.
Oh, wow. Ty?
Do we count the ones that are dead? Or like ran away or something?
Same town.
If you want to.
Okay. Then I have blood hair three. Plus our one that lives outside than before.
Oh, cool.
I have two cats and one dog.
Okay. Yes.
14. Well, we used to have 14, but now we have 9.
14? 14 of what?
Cats.
Holy moly.
But they love cats. Cats.
Oh, okay. All right, who has a purple?
Me. I'm going.
What is your favorite song?
It is How Far I Go From Moana.
Ooh, that's a good song. Thomas?
House Party.
House Party. Okay. Oh, anybody cool. else have a purple?
Me.
No? Okay.
Yeah.
She really wants Jolly Ranchers.
Give them all to me. I love Jolly Ranchers.
My hand turned orange.
Okay. My hands are the same color.
Same.
But they were
because we were all
you guys
I put them in my shirt.
Here's two for you.
Mm-hmm. I don't care.
Do
we
eat them?
No.
Hey, you guys can trade.
I got pink.
I'll
trade
you a blue for it.
No.
Yeah.
I want pink.
Hope I have enough for two for everyone.
Yeah, I got pinky.
I love
pinky.
I got pinky.
I love
pinky.
I got pinky.
I'll trade you
Thomas, we got the same thing.
I like
swimming.
I got pinky.
I got pinky.
Leave the Jolly Ranchers with your teacher, and she can give you them later, okay? Because you guys have to be good. So
me and Steph were here to see
who you liked better.
Yep, pretty much.
Basically.
So you're going to tell them, you guys are going to vote. You're going to raise your hands when they say who thought Taylor was more fun. Then you're going to raise your hand. Or they're going to say who thought Steph was more fun. Then you're going to raise your hands, okay?
So tell them who you are again.
I'm Taylor.
I'm Steph.
Yeah. So we're going to go out. You guys are going to vote. And then we'll come back in, okay?
Remember the Jolly Ranchers.
They are. Oh.
The winner is Taylor by one vote.
One through high five.
Who was it?
No.
There. Now are you feeling better?
I feel a lot.
Okay.
Yeah, I see.
Someone was trying to choke me.
Your brother's in my class.
Yeah, I know that.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you guys for letting us come and learn more about you. It was really fun. Maybe I just.
Cause we could be immortals, immortals, just like the Lord.
Hi, I am Abby Lundstedt, the president of student council.
Hi, I'm Sam Schrogel, I'm the secretary of student council. The Nelson County Chargers are looking for mascot ideas. Boxes to submit mascot ideas are available from Monday, October 23rd through Monday, November 6th at Lakota High School, State Bank of Lakota, Dakota Prairie High School in Petersburg, Michigan to Sorrel, Oxton's Super Value in Mapville, Melissa's Tolna Market, and Farmers Union Oil in Aneta. Boxes will be picked up at noon on Monday, November 6th.
Original artwork is encouraged, either hand-drawn or computer-generated. Please be mindful of copyright laws, as the school will not be allowed to reproduce any image that is copyrighted by other schools or organizations. Following submissions, the Lakota and Dakota Prairie Student Council members will meet to narrow down the options down to four. Grades 5 through 12 from both schools will vote on the final design from those four options. If you have any questions concerning this process, please contact Joe Harder at Lakota High School or Chad Berger at Dakota Prairie High School. Thank you.